guys, it's been a busy week, so I'm a little late in this reaction video, but right now I'm going to start watching the American Horror Story Season 7, Episode 4. It's entitled 11-9, so this is the day after the election, so let's take a look at this reaction. Wow, everybody's in line.
Look at this mess of humanity. Don't you think people should have to pass some sort of test to earn the right to vote?
You think you'd pass it?
No. Of course not. That's my point. But who am I to vote? I can see me voting for the Emmys or the Globes, but I'm not nearly informed enough to pick our president.
So why are you in line?
Remember, no funny business or protest votes or anything. And don't worry. I want to be part of history just like you do.
And that's why you vote for Jill Stein? Alright, somebody's voting gonna count. Some people are filling in circles and some people are putting X's. Oprah! No, she didn't. At least she votes for Hillary. Oh, this heifer. You stupid bitch. Get all bent out of shape when Donald Trump wins. What did you expect to happen? All right. Well, what's done is done. He cut his arm off? What the hell is going on? Why is he bleeding? Oh my God. Yay, Chaz. Oh my God. His arm. Oh my God. Ah, he had a freshly amputated arm. Whew. Okay.
From home. Honestly, money's never really been my thing. I was kind of a freak when I was a kid.
Kind of a freak as an adult.
Genius level at 10. I was invited to join Mensa at 14. Right now, I'm mostly just focused on politics, changing the world, and all that shit.
Try not to be intimidated.
That's normal. Listen, I like pussy. But if someone is in my life, man or woman, and they're part of my crew, one of my people, I will fight for them. I will kill for them. And if they wake up in the morning with a heart on the won't quit,
Hey, where?
Same time tomorrow?
Yeah.
Hey, dudes, get a good pump. Remember my motto, go heavy or go home.
Did you come up with that yourself?
I've heard it before, but not in any official capacity, you know? When you're done here, clean up an outfit.
Oh, come on, man. Can someone else do that? Like one of the maintenance guys?
No can do, compadre. I just canned half of them. No more undocumented. Welcome to the NWO.
Well, I don't care. Get one of the other trainers to do it.
Spot on some rubber gloves, dude. I tell you, shut the fuck up. Good talk.
What's clean up out for? Sometimes guys jerk off in the steam room, and someone has to hose down the jizz.
Yeah.
He makes you do that because you're gay. That's humiliating. It's a story of my life. Hello?
It's Kai Wong. That. How could he hear it, and why would he go look? In the very form. But they only got married. Okay, but he's gay, and they only got married because of 35. Okay, what is going on? He's not gonna want that if he's gay. Okay.
I mean, how many times has that ever worked for you? 5, 6 times max.
2.
Damn. 2 times. Hey, asshole.
I want you to feel the pain.
He ain't got no damn weight on there. Kill that guy? He only got like 90 pounds on each side. I got 45 pound plate.
Oh my God. Oh my God. You did it. I changed your life. I'm proud to call you my friend.
Oh shit, he ain't dead. Now you gotta crush his skull with a dumbbell. I was joking. I was joking when I said that. I wasn't being serious. Okay. You're too damn weird. Nope.
You're making this
hell, she's bankrupt and she's still shopping?
Just send me now.
just when I think my life can't get any worse.
Oh, shit.
Who's that?
The boss.
Are you serious?
Someone to believe in.
Hot mess, what he is.
It's fluff. Look, gets you to the anchor chair. Not chemical spills and headless torsos.
Oh, shit. Oh!
Police are saying they believe the victim to be a white guy. Male in his mid-30s, based on the well-muscled torso found here. The search for the man's head continues at this hour, but given that both the head and hands were removed, likely an attempt to prevent identification, authorities are not hopeful. Reporting live from the Hoyt area landfill, this
we've given up.
A disturbing story, and one I know you'll be keeping a close eye on. On a more personal note, Beverly, I'd like to say from all of us here, it's great to have you back in the field this month. Just wouldn't be Christmas without you.
It's great to be back, Bob. It's great to be back, Bob.
Where's she been the last month? Damn, she's arrested. And I'm losing her mind. Get your ass. This nerve breakdown.
Serena Belinda, reporting to you live from Chester Treatment Center, where our beloved colleague Beverly Hope has voluntarily checked herself in for 30 days of psychiatric rehabilitation.
She looks so damn mine.
A speedy recovery.
Look alive.
Thanks, Bob. I'm here at Collingwood Park with a preview of tomorrow's Brookfield Heights Rescue League Adoption Jamboree. There'll be food, music, and fun, all starting at noon. Now, everyone is welcome, and I've been told there will be celebrities on hand to sign autographs. But the real star of the show are four-legged friends.
Hell, look, the clown.
Shots, they've been spayed or
walking
neutered,
up real
and
fast and real aggressively.
Family.
Oh, shit, what's about to happen?
Oh, it looks like we have some clowns who are desperate for airtime. Miss, are you excited to be part of tomorrow's entertainment?
Girl, you're about to die. Damn. Okay, well, and there we have it. Shit.
Did you do that? They won't air the tape, but I saw it. I saw the violence and the anger. It was you.
Yes, Beverly. Without apologies.
Wow.
Why? For you. I did it for you. So that you would believe.
No, I raised weird. about you here? What's going on?
I believe in you.
I don't like it.
I believe in you too, Beverly.
What's happening right now? What is happening with this show?
Equal power. Equal power.
Okay. Where's your arm?
No, you're pissed because an educated black man ran the country for 8 years and a woman's about to run it for 8 more.
You know, this is why real Americans hate the Democrats, because you treat us all like we're wife-beating redneck Klansmen.
That makes it okay to vote for a man who brags about walking up to women and grabbing their pussies?
Well, maybe you could use a little pussy grab, you elitist PC.
Don't say shit like that. His car just happened to be right there at that very second.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thank you for defending me.
Didn't have a choice. We can't let pieces of shit like him think this is okay.
Wow, they already knew each other.
Are you hungry? I'm hungry. Screw this route. Get some food. Okay. I know a place.
Oh, shit. Oh!
You own this place? You're incredible.
Boss, you shouldn't have to stay late. Surely this is my baby. Go home to yours. Spend some quality time. And say hi to Frank.
That's where Gary lost his arm. Close the door.
Dang.
Gary is crazy. Oh, fuck. What's about to happen to Gary? Oh, Gary.
But there are so many choices.
What do you want to use it for?
To tie somebody up.
Damn.
This should work.
Okay.
Xbox.
Damn.
Isn't out yet. Taco Bell's giving fans a chance to win early.
I hear you. Said maybe some crackheads or gangbangers. Although, in the predicament you're in, I don't think you'd want them to.
Get me out of here, man.
She left you food and water.
In about an hour.
Get me out of here. I need to vote. These fucking bitches. Did you get me up? You're going to have to cut through the pole and then maybe saw through the hand.
Is he going to give him the option to cut his own arm off so he can vote?
At my grocery store.
No. But it'll cut through that arm.
Are you nuts?
For 8 years, they've been telling you there's something wrong with you for being a straight, white, working man. Longer than that, probably. American beer and pussy.
Fuck yeah.
And they laugh at you for it. They punish you, humiliate you. They call you impotent. Samantha B, Rachel Maddow, how those fucking bitches mock you.
This is your chance, Gary. Today is your chance to stick it right in their fucking eyes. To step into the voter's box and pull the lever. But go fuck yourselves. It might be the last chance you ever get, so I ask you, what is that worth to you? What would you give for the chance to do that?
Would you give your left arm?
Humiliated, are you?
Damn. Damn, Gary. I'll cut the tape so you can cut your own arm off, but I ain't gonna cut your, oh shit. That was it. That was episode 4, 11-9 of American Horror Story. Hope you enjoyed.